My name is Chef Piggy, and I am proud to be in my brand new kitchen with my insanity. There's good chefs and bad chefs and even imposters, angry birds and fish and Louie. Now I have found a place where Louie can get jiggy, my humble hideaway. This is cooking a la Chef Piggy. Ha ha ha.
Bonjour everyone, and welcome to the next installment of Cooking a la Chef Piggy. I have no idea what I'm going to be cooking today, but...
Hey buddy, you know you could always treat me and serve me up with a side of lemonade and jelly beans, but I taste better than good.
Who in the heck even are you?
I'm Mr. Jelly Belly, man. You know, I look and I taste just as good as it sounds.
You are a weirdo. Go away.
Oh, go fine. But if you ever have any problems, just come to the factory. We're always open. At least till 5.
Anyway, I don't even have a customer to serve, so I guess I should just wait for one to show up and... Oh, speak of the devil, a customer! Welcome to my kitchen.
Hi!
Behind the kid! Yeah, hi! Turn around, kid. The demons are talking. Alright, so you're that famous Chef Piggy guy, right?
Yes, Chef Matthias Piggy at your service. And you are?
Samson, Gregor Samson. But anyway, I heard that you had the best food this side of town.
Yeah, I do.
And one demon to another, I'm in need of a bacon cheeseburger. But not just any bacon cheeseburger, but one that has a certain yellow sponge in there. It's kind of to ruin a certain individual's mood.
Samson, what are you talking about?
Nothing, kid, nothing.
Who is this guy?
You don't know them.
I think I do.
No, you don't.
Come along. Right this way. So, why exactly are you getting the food? Is it for you or the kid?
Well, I'm Philia, and...
Yeah, it's for the kid. But anyway, so, basically, I just want some shampoo, and she'll have the bacon cheeseburger with the secret ingredient. Let's just say the ingredient's real spongy.
Spongy? Oh, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Samson, I swear, what are you talking about?
Kid, listen, I'll tell you in a few minutes. It's a surprise.
Okay. That's what he's been saying for the past 15 minutes. I don't know what he's talking about.
Oh, don't worry. It'll be special. shampoo for you?
Hell yeah!
Okay. Weirdo. Alright, everybody. So, for a limited time only, I'm going to be reading out the Krabby Patty secret formula.
Do you hear that? The Krabby Patty secret formula, you say? I'm Sheldon J. Plank from the Chum Bucket, and I am one who once wishes to hear this recipe. I mean, hi.
Hi. So, do you want to know the secret Krabby Patty secret formula or what?
Hot dog, I do! And then I'll be able to throw crabs out of business!
Plankton! Uh-oh. You wouldn't dare share the Krabby Patty secret formula with Plankton! You're right, I wouldn't. But you are just the ingredient I need!
Yeah! What in Sam Hill is he talking about?
Yes! I knocked out SpongeBob SquarePants, and now it is time for my dish!
Plankton, you can watch.
Oh boy, I always wanted to learn from a master, even though I went to college.
Hi kids, today I'm going to be making nice, crispy, golden bacon sandwiches. The ingredients you will need are as follows. You need bread, you need the golden sponge, who is kind of knocked out, and finally, you need bacon.
Wait, what? You want to be bacon?
Yeah, sorry, but you called my show stupid, so I have to kind of cook you.
But I want your show gone. You never broadcast Angry Birds Plush anymore.
There's a reason why. We're making them big and fat so they can stop battling.
Is that why we don't attack the birds anymore?
Pretty much. Anyway, it is time to get cooking.
Okay, step one. Get your bread ready by putting the bread onto a cutting board. If you want, you could butter them and then toast them to make toasted golden bacon sandwiches. Of course, you know me, I'm lazy. Blah, 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 killing, blah, 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 Krabby Patties, blah, 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 Philia, blah, 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 blah.
Huh? Where am I?
You're in Chef Piggy's kitchen. Get out while you have the chance.
Oh, Alright, time to get the bacon.
Uh-oh.
And now to add the bacon. Hey, where's the sponge?
Look, I've heard the expression, if you can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen before, but this is ridiculous. You, Plankton, if you don't want to be cooked, I advise you go find some shampoo.
Find some shampoo? For what? Are you going on a date tonight?
No, you fool. For my customer.
Your customer is wanting shampoo? That sounds like something that SpongeBob would want for his little bubble buddy. Oh well, you're the boss.
This is the first time I've ever had to do this with one of my little guests. But for the first time, I've had to wrap you up in my foil. Because, I mean, look at you. You tried to escape on me. What's wrong with you? Anyway, you're on the death list.
Uh-oh.
Because you tried to help him.
Oink! No, Chef Piggy, I didn't mean to. It was an accident.
Okay, so the next step involves putting the pig into the microwave. Come on.
Oh, no. No, I don't mean to.
Ready, aim, fire!
Oink!
And bye-bye.
Oh, no.
Okay, so put her on for, I don't know, let's say, 333. Well, why not? It's honestly a good number. It's like a number of illumination or enlightenment or power or something. I don't know. Anyway, let's do it.
No! Oink!
While we wait for our... maybe I shouldn't have had chili for lunch. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
SpongeBob, me boy! Don't worry, me bucko. Help is on the way. Oh, boy. Ice cream.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, you came to save me.
It's okay, lad. You are a good little fry cook.
Mr. Krabs, I'm sorry. I was just trying to save the Krusty Krab.
That you did, me lad. That you did. You managed to stop Plankton once again. Though at the cost of your own life.
Ooh, what's that?
But Mr. Krabs, what am I gonna do? That pig is gonna cook me whole, and then he's gonna serve me.
Serve me?
Yeah.
As in, serve a bowl?
Yeah.
SpongeBob, me boy, you gave me an idea. Where do they keep the bowls?
Down there.
That was a good bathroom break. Anyway, what the?
Have a bowl, Mr. Piggy.
What the actual fuck?
Hey, SpongeBob.
Yeah, Patrick?
They've got an amazing jacuzzi here.
Oh, no! Patrick!
Yes, SpongeBob?
That's not a jacuzzi. And Patrick?
Yeah?
It just now occurred to me, but...
What, SpongeBob?
How are we surviving without any water?
That's a...
Well, isn't that just perfect? You've prepared the next step for me. Thank you, Mr. Starfish.
Alright, so what you want to do next is throw the sponge into the pot. And set it on about, I don't know, sort of average-ish setting. There we go, perfect.
Well, at least we're together now.
This is awkward. Really awkward.
Yeah! And now, we wait for the next 3 hours until it is nice and golden.
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! This is nice. I'm sorry.
There goes me best employee.
Ha! Choke on that, Krabs.
While I'm waiting for this to boil, I have heard that there's a new chef in town by the name of Colonel Hindenburger who cooks ponies. And I was a brony. Pah! Not anymore. Let's just see what this so-called Colonel Hindenburger has against the etiquette of moi.
Whoa! Okay. Oh, that's a nice kitchen. Nice accordion too. Okay, I'll admit he's good. Not as good as me, but still pretty good nonetheless. Oui.
Un voilà. The bacon is done. Now place the bacon on the bread. Like so.
Yeah, it's kind of falling apart, but what can you do?
enough as a sponge. A little wet, but it's still good nonetheless. Oui, oui. Okay, add the bread and voila, she is done. That's for you, crab. Let's crack your shell. No skeletons, no cops, no nothing. Just a nice sponge bacon sandwich. Dinner is served. Yeah, or lunch, whatever.
Here's the shampoo you wanted.
Well, it took you long enough. Oh. You're next, Sprinkle.
Oh, finally, I'm quenched.
Are you sure there's nothing wrong with this, Samson?
Dork kid. I'm sure there's nothing wrong with it. Here, lean over to your left. I want the shampoo.
I don't know. It looks a bit fishy.
That's probably just your imagination, kid. You probably don't smell nothing.
I don't know, Samson. I don't like it. It doesn't Come smell on, kid. Good. Samson! Samson, stop it!
My shepherd!
The things I do for you. That tasted kind of funny. I don't feel too well. Maybe it was the shampoo?
Probably not, kid. I don't know.
Yeah, it's something. Wait, what's under the bread? You served me a sponge?
Kid, it was a joke. It was to get at Peacock for beating you in a match. I'm screwed.
Now look, I didn't mean to. I swear, I didn't mean to do this. It was flawless. Fudge.
Mine.
This is how you decided to go and not eat me, and not put me in the recipe, and not include me in the slattest. I said, beat them to a pulp, boys.
Chef Piggy!
Chef Piggy! If we keep this up and we get Chef Piggy, Sid will reward us with a lot of money.
Oh yeah, we have to get Chef Piggy. Get him!
Get him!
Ugh, great. Cops. As if I haven't seen enough of them. First it was the Scraggies, then it was Undyne, and then it was the Horsemen, and now finally it's these stupid puppets. What's next? Watch where you're shooting! Yeah, see you on the next episode. I gotta go.
Quickly, let's get him!
Wait for me.